very well at home. So today we are continuing with our literary work of book 4. Okay, so what you have to do is go to page number 46 or usmeni count and write. Our topic name is count and write 3. So before this we have already done count and write. Okay, humne objects ko gina aur usko jo number aaya humne likha bhi, right? And for that same topic this is the third time we are doing this activity. Okay, this is like practice. Okay, yes. So what is the instruction is count the objects and write the number in the given box. Okay, so some objects are given, we have to count and see how many objects are there, and the answer after counting the number which we are getting, we have to write that on the boxes which is given to that near to that objects. Okay, yes. So we'll start. I have took some 2-3 set of pictures, so you have more, then after finishing this you will complete that remaining also. Okay, coming to the first one, that is some pineapples are given, right, with crown, right, and pineapple is in yellow color. So we count and see how many pineapples we are getting. Okay, so 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, and how many pineapples we got? We got 10 pineapples, right? Once again we count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. So we got 10 pineapples. So we have to write 1 0 10 1 0 10 in the given box. Okay, understood? Yes. Coming to the next one, there are these are some cherries. We have much cherries and we have to find out how many cherries are given. So shall we start counting? Yes. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20. Yes, there are 20 cherries. Okay, once more we'll count. Okay, hum jitna count karenge utna acha hai ye, right? Yes. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20. So we have 20 cherries. So we'll write 2 0 20 in that given box. Understood? Yes. Now coming to the next one, that is some watermelons are given. So we have to look, we have to count and see how many watermelons are there. Okay, so 1 2, there are only 2 watermelons. Okay, once again 1 2. Yes, there are only 2 watermelons. So we'll write number 2. Yes, only 2 watermelons. Okay, now aapko samajh mein aa gaya na ki how we have to count and write. Yes, so in this same way you will finish that page number 46 neatly. Acche se count karo correct number, aapko jo box diya hua hai usme aap fill karenge, right? Aur numbers hai na mast likhna, guma guma ke likhna, acche se likhna box ke andar. Okay, yes, so I hope you understood the topic, that is count and write. Okay, so after completing this work, click the picture, send it to me. Okay, yes, so thank you so much my dear kids.